I knew he couldn't get in to do what he wanted to do because, you know, I kept my distance, but we were going to catch up eventually.
Can you please raise your hand for microphone?
Charles, Chris Connor here, Cyber Station Radio Boston. I got a question for you and also a question for Leon. I'll start with Leon. You've had guys come close to getting a world title. I know that you represented a guy now over a top rank who had a title. How big is it for you having a piece of a heavyweight title, knowing this is your guy? You've developed him and you've molded him.
Well, I told my partner Louie and my partner Dominic when I came home from New York last May or June, when I met Charles and we made a deal to work together, that Louie, we just signed the next heavyweight champion in the world. I was that confident. Did I expect it to happen this quick? Did I expect Tyson Fury to beat Klitschko and the title to vacate? No. But I expected him to win the heavyweight title. I've had a piece of heavyweight champion before, Sultan Ibragimov, and there's nothing better than being involved with the heavyweights because that usually drives the train. And it did for many years in the U.S. with Ali and Frazier and all the great American heavyweights. Well, they're back. You got two of the four belts down here. And this guy's the real deal. He's better than all of them. And he's going to beat all of them at some point.
Over here.
Thank you. Charles, do you see this as a mixed blessing? Obviously, it's a big victory being the great champion of the world, one of the heavyweight title holders. But at the same time, it was a grand spotlight being on this card. And you didn't necessarily get a chance to show what you think you're capable of because of what happened with Glazkov.
Yeah, definitely. I got a lot to show, you know. I just wanted to display what we've been working on for so long, you know. Unfortunately, it ended the way it did. But, you know, I'll be back soon. I'll be back soon.
Quick question for Charles, and maybe his management might want to answer this, but congratulations. And if you were in control of your own destiny, what would be next for you?
Unify all the belts. I want to fight Tyson Fury. I'm going to fight Deontay Wilder. I want everything. I want all the hardware. Starting with this IBF right here.
Any particular order?
Well, Tyson Fury has more belts, so we'll take that first then.
Tyson's busy with Klitschko, obviously, so I think people would want to see the first step, which would naturally be Charles and Deontay. I think that's a fight that a lot of people would want to see.
As long as the fans want it, I'm with it.